Okay guys, I just want to show you something what happened. Okay, I've got the Zyru Hollow and I pulled it, and when I checked on the market there was none on the market, and I pulled mine. It was about here. It must have been about here, 11, because there was nothing on the market, and I put mine on for £50. So somebody obviously put theirs a bit lower than mine for 31, which sold. So from here there was none left, there was none even on the Steam store, and when I put mine on at 50, obviously the next lower one was 31. So we kind of shot up the price because mine was the only one on the market at that time, and somebody put theirs under mine. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna put that on 31, and we are going to do it like that. But also, I'm gonna just show you something else. I'm gonna prove it to you just in case you think that, you know, maybe I was lying or something like this. Okay, market transactions. This was very earlier today, £43. Which is obviously what the buyer would pay afterwards. So yeah, £50, and then obviously I would get 43 from that, and then obviously I cancelled it, reenlisted it, cancelled it. I was trying to get this video right for you guys, so that basically ended up me cancelling it a bunch of times. But yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna keep you updated and on the market's fluctuations, and also on other capsules that are going up and down. But I just think that was pretty cool that, I believe it's that way anyway. If I'm wrong then you guys can tell me, but I know when I put it on there was none left, and I put mine for 50, and I know somebody put theirs on underneath mine, but at the time I wasn't really paying attention. But wow, yeah, at least they managed to sell theirs for that kind of cost, because I think the hollow is not really worth that much. I think in the end result is probably dropped back down to like £1.50 or something for the hollow a bit later on. But yeah man, it's good to know. Peace guys. Okay guys, so just a little update. Our hollow sold for the 26. So we have made profit. I'll actually a lot of profit on that one sticker. So what I'll do is when it drops, I'll buy back in. Let's have a look. Yeah. And if I obviously, when you pull these kind of stickers, you've got to keep an eye on it, because obviously I put a higher price. And I didn't keep an eye on it, because I obviously, if you put a high price because there's nothing else on the market, now either somebody's going to pay that price or somebody's going to put a, one of theirs up a bit lower, so theirs goes. And obviously because these have dropped, people want to pay the prices to get these kind of hollows. So yeah, I mean, like, I'm happy with that, and I've just, like I said earlier, to see the spike, because there was none left, and that is the price that somebody wants to pay because there's none on the market. Yo, for the win, easy. With that profit that I have made from that, from selling the Zyru Hollow, I'm now going to buy a Katowice 2019 gold. Find one that I like, and I'm going to keep that because I got a feeling that these will bump up very soon as well. 25. Let's stick within our £26 budget. Walk sick. Flying. Okay. So I did see that Glaive was here. Glaive has Glaive must have gone up then. Yeah. Where is Glaive? Okay, Glaive was like 26 or 24 at one point. Let me have a look. Okay, he was at 23 and all of a sudden now to 30. Okay. Okay, so yeah, so what we'll do is we'll invest that and we'll go for Woxic. Okay guys, so yeah, that is it, we have got it. That was our investment, we flipped a holo. And now into a Katowice 2019 gold. I think that's a good flip. I've got a few more holos which I'm going to go through, see how much stuff is going for, see how what we can flip it for and see if we can trade up for another gold. I'll keep you in the loop.